Hey yo, what is up YouTube? It's your boy George here, Bobo X. This is just gonna be a real quick video to show you guys how to change your avatar in the player login in Dragon Ball FighterZ. Now this is a very simple thing to do. You legit, all you have to do is when you're running around in the lobby, press the start button, and you'll see the menus come up and everything. As you can see, I'm currently running around as Goku, and I mean, that's the default. Just go over to customize, select lobby character, and it's literally that simple. Now you can change your color so you can see the difference between you and other people, just in case other people are running around as the exact same character. And that's also very simple. All you do is press left and right on D-pad and swap between the color palettes, and it is that simple. So if you guys found this video helpful, be sure to like, button, comment, tell me what you guys think. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. It was your boy, Bobo X. Peace.